The Greek people express their will to stay anchored with the euro, remain an integral part of the eurozone, honor the country's commitments, and foster growth. This is a victory for all Europe. I call upon all political parties that share those objectives to join forces and form a stable new government. I will make sure that the sacrifices of the Greek people will bring the country back to prosperity. We will work together with our partners in Europe in order to supplement the current policy mix with growth enhancement policies. We are determined to do what it takes and do it fast. Thank you very much.